Hello and welcome to WPBeginner.com. In this video, we'll cover how to add captions to images in WordPress. Images are a great way to spruce up your site, and if you want to take it a bit further, adding captions to the images adds even more information for your readers. So how do you handle captions? Well, first, you need to have some images to work with. You can go to Add Media while writing a post, and once you've uploaded the photos, you see all these fields to fill out. You'll definitely want to fill in the title, description, and alt image, and then you can add a caption as well. Then you can publish your post and see what it looks like on the front end. If you create an image gallery, you can add captions to each image like this. I've created a gallery, added several images, and here I can just click on the Caption This Image area and add my caption. Finally, if you have several photos already uploaded and you want to update the caption, you can go to Media, Library, where you see all your images. You can hover over the image you want to edit and click Edit Image, and then you can add your caption there. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out WPBeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.